But of course, we're not just talking any kind of ticker tape. We're talking Yellow Pages. I'm going to demonstrate what I believe to be the best technique for reducing this into this. Some use rulers for straight edges. Some even insist on using scissors, but this really isn't necessary. Just pinch between both thumb and forefingers and just tear, thus creating a relatively straight line. Then simply tear into squares and throw it in the bag. Once again, tear down the grain to create a straight line and tear into squares and into the bag. Don't worry about that happens all the time.